The Warm and Toasty Club is an intergenerational community group based in Colchester in Essex. Memory afternoons are for people over 60. They're about having a laugh, having a chat. We share memories, and it's really about making older people, our older generation, feel cherished. You see people blossom again. They're joining in, they're getting involved, they're building new friendships. You can see their confidence coming back. There's just something about being in good company with good people that just makes you feel good.
It's changed my life.
It's changed your life?
Changed my life. Lift our spirits and that, you know, we're so happy.
Yeah.
And I think we're very, very lucky.
I'm Jess, it's my mum Carol, and we're here today at the Warm and Toasty Club to join all these wonderful people and befriend, basically.
All these years, I've never had them done before in my life.
No, you haven't. Are you serious?
I'm serious.
So this is the first time you've ever had your nails done?
Yeah.
Oh, that's amazing. They look beautiful.
Waited till I was 87 years old to do it.
87 years young?
Yes.
We've had our nails done, people are getting neck massages, there's scones and tea and sandwiches.
I've met so many wonderful people, and it's just really sweet how they're all kind to each other and how they've all made friends.
Resting here with you.
Amazing. You've made my mum cry now.
Oh, sorry, Carol.
My mum would love to have been here, she'd have loved this.
Yeah.
So nice what you're doing, well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
The Pamper Session just highlights how much the National Lottery has done for befriending in the last 25 years and how much money they've raised.
Well, where we are today at the Warm and Toasty Club, it's only one of the nearly 12,000 projects in befriending that we've managed to fund across the UK. We've raised over £40 billion over the last 25 years.
If they buy a lotto ticket, or a lottery ticket, it's making a real difference to projects like ours, and we're so thankful for the National Lottery for doing that.